Hi. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
And you are?
My name is Keith Knight. I'm a cartoonist. I do three strips, the K Chronicles, Nightlife, and Think. And I just want to say that my family was quite alarmed. My mom and my 2.5-year-olds, they had to actually pay to get into the Arboretum. We lived in San Francisco for 16 years, and we left a few years ago. And we come back, and suddenly we're not allowed to go into a space that we used to frequent a lot when we lived here. So it's quite disappointing, because we were looking forward to introducing our 2.5-year-old to the space. And suddenly you're making us pay. It's very disappointing. It's not the city that I left, you know. It's, and I hear, you know, a lot of things happening with KUSF and the park and a lot of different things. It's disappointing to see that it's getting harder for the community to participate in San Francisco. It's getting to be too expensive. I guess it's always been like that, but the city's always been a type of place where, you know, an artist like myself could come here and live and be comfortable and enjoy at least the natural stuff around, you know. I could see charging me to go in to a museum of bad art sponsored by, I don't know, Disney, but not actually going to see nature. It's disappointing.
Right. And don't you think, like, with low-income youth, for example, or people that aren't so wealthy or people that have a job, that it's important to have access to nature?
Oh, it certainly is. It certainly is. I mean, especially local. It's the type of thing where if you keep something like that free to everybody, it's going to come back to you in far more than the $7 admission that you're charging. It's going to come back and people coming back to the park, frequenting it, and spending money elsewhere. You know, it's still going to be